Hello students, welcome to this video. Students, in this video I'll be explaining you the importance of organizing. Now, in order for easy learning, I have created a very easy shortcut A B C D double E O. A for adaption to change, B for benefits of specialization, C for clarity in working relationships, D for development of personnel, E for effective administration, then E for expansion and growth, and O for optimum utilization of resources. Now let us first come to the first importance of organizing, that is adaption to change. Adaption to change means organizing helps the enterprise to adjust itself as per the changing environment. It means that the organizational structure can be changed as per the changes of the business environment. So organizing helps to adapt to the changes of the business environment being taking place. The second importance is benefits of specialization. Benefits of specialization, how it is achieved? Because jobs are already allocated, the work is divided, and whenever the work is divided and the employees know that what work has to be performed by whom, so there is repetitive performance of that work, and when there is repetitive performance, then definitely it leads to specialization, because a single work is performed again and again by a single employee. The third is clarity in working relationships. Clarity in working relationships, as the last step of the organizing, establishes the reporting relationship. So it is very clear among the superiors and the subordinate who is to report to whom, who is accountable, who is responsible. So basically each person knows who is to report to whom and establishes working relationships. The fourth one is development of personnel. Development of personnel, basically organizing stimulates creativity among managers. How? Because these superiors delegate their work to the subordinates so that they do not become overburdened. So that is how the employees do the work, and they learn the work, and when they learn the work, then automatically there is growth of the employees. So that is why it leads to development of persons. The fifth one is effective administration. Effective administration, why? Because there is clarity in working relationships and it enables proper execution of work and brings effectiveness in the administration, because there is clarity of jobs, there is a lot of clarity who basically has to do which work, who has to report whom. So the administration part, the working part, is very clear because of the organizing. There is no confusion among the employees. The sixth is expansion and growth. Expansion and growth, as we know that we can add more line of products through organizational structure. So definitely it leads to expansion and growth of the organization. So organizing allows to add more job positions and departments basically in the organization structure. And when these job positions and departments are being added, when there is diversification of the product lines. So this is how it leads to expansion and growth of the organization. The last one is optimum utilization of resources. Optimum utilization of resources, because when we are assigning the jobs to the employees as per the departments, so basically it has been kept in mind that the jobs are being assigned as per the ability of the person, as per the ability of the employees. So jobs are assigned as per the ability, and proper assignment of jobs avoid overlapping of work and makes possible best use of resources basically, because there is no overlapping, and those who are doing the work, they are doing it in the best way. So that is why there is optimum utilization of resources. So that is why organizing helps in optimum utilization of resources. So students, this was the explanation of the importance of organizing. Very easy to learn. A, B, C, D, double E, O. That means adaption to change, benefits of specialization, clarity in working relationship, development of personnel, effective administration, expansion and growth, and optimum utilization of resources. So students, I hope you like the video. Thank you, students.